So the one is pelvic girdle, the other is pectoral. So this is pectoral with the shoulder. So this joint is formed between the clavicle and the acromion. Process is called as the
acromion-clavicular
joint. The joint formed between the clavicle and acromion process is called as the acromion-clavicular joint. By palpating this and moving all the way down, you will see a sharp ridge-like structure. This is called as spine of the scapula, and this is present on the posterior aspect of the scapula.
Yes.
Here, if you place the scapula, you will see on this skeleton that it occupies the chest wall. So this is the posterior chest wall, and this is the anterior chest wall.
Yes, sir.
So this is the posterior. So one aspect is its posterior, the other aspect is internal. On the inside, that is its anterior surface. So there are two surfaces. So you can see here that this is the